One day, a farmer girl carried a bucket of meal on top of her head. She was so happy about the meal that she started to daydream. She thought, "I can buy at least 300 eggs after I sell out the meal. Then I could sell the chickens at the highest price. With the money, I could buy myself new clothes, and I will wear them on the Christmas Eve." As I looked charming, many boys will like me very much, and I'll shake my head and say, "No."